Hello, boys and girls. This is Aunt Fernita, and I have a wonderful story for you called Just a Shepherd Boy. Today's memory verse is from 1 Samuel chapter 16, verse 7. It says, "People look at the outside of a person, but God looks at the heart." The message for today's story is God's people think everyone is valuable and important. Are you important to Jesus? What about your parents or your friend next door? God thinks all people are important, even a little shepherd boy named David. One fine morning, the Lord spoke to his prophet Samuel, "Go to Bethlehem and find a man named Jesse who lives there. I have chosen one of his sons to be the next king. Fill your container with olive oil and go." Samuel filled a container with olive oil just as the Lord had told him to. When Samuel reached and found out which of Jesse's sons was to be chosen as the next king, he would pour some oil on him. When he arrived in Bethlehem, Samuel soon found Jesse. Then he got ready to make a sacrifice to the Lord. He invited the town leaders to come to the sacrifice, and he invited Jesse and his sons too. Jesse called seven of his sons to go with him. Samuel looked at the boys and smiled. The oldest of Jesse's sons, Eliab, was tall and handsome. "Surely this is the man the Lord has chosen to be king." But the Lord spoke to Samuel. "Don't look at how tall and handsome that man is," he said. "I have not chosen him to be king." Then the Lord told Samuel something very important. People see only the outside of a person, but God looks at the heart. Jesse introduced another of his sons to Samuel. Samuel looked at him. "The Lord has not chosen this man either," he said. Jesse introduced a third son to Samuel. Samuel looked at him and shook his head. No, this wasn't the son either. Each of Jesse's seven sons was presented to Samuel. "The Lord has not chosen any of these men," he said. Then he turned to Jesse. "Are these all of your sons?" he said. "Well," Jesse said, "I do have one more. David, he's my youngest son. He is in the field caring for the sheep." Well, in those days, shepherd boys were not important people at all. "Send for him," Samuel said. "We will not sit down until he gets here." David soon arrived, and David loved the Lord, and the Lord loved him, even though he was the youngest son, just a plain shepherd boy. "That's the one," the Lord told Samuel. "Anoint him. He is the one who will be king." So Samuel took out his container of olive oil and poured some oil on David's head. And the Lord's Spirit blessed David and gave him power to do the important work that God had planned for him. Was David, a shepherd boy, important to God? Of course he was. And you are important to God too.
This podcast was brought to you by gracelink.net and Studio El Piso. For more children's resources, please visit gracelink.net.